Tonight at 10, it's an all-new Hollywood Game Night. Then at 11,
she's a faithful woman taking the modeling world by storm.
It was all bikini models, by the way, and I was the only one who was covered.
Defying the critics.
It just made me want to keep pushing, and that's the Detroit in me.
Staying modest.
I don't like to call myself a model because I'm 4'11".
And representing the diversity of Detroit.
This local woman is working to change the stereotype of a model.
Hear the inspiring story behind this young woman's potentially groundbreaking career tonight on Local 4 News at 11.